Another time's gotta have someone.
Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I'm doing a clean with me video. I'm going to clean the foyer and the entryway, the baseboards around there, the floor, and declutter a little bit. So let's get started.
Right here is my entryway, and I think entryway and foyer are the same thing. I'm not sure why I said both words, but for me the entryway is this whole space and the foyer is this landing space. When you enter my home, it is a two-story entryway and it's very tall up there. I recently painted this whole area and I did have someone paint that upper part all across towards the whole part of my living room. And those windows there, I get that cleaned once a year, both inside and out, upstairs and downstairs, so I won't be cleaning that today. Then I'm gonna clean the blinds with this. I got it from the Dollar Tree and I just labeled it furniture and I just dampened it a little bit. I keep this under the kitchen sink along with this one. This is for electronics like the TV, and then this is for furniture and the blinds. And then I wipe down this area here. This gets a lot of bugs, and I use this Casabella sponge cloth that was recommended by TJ's Ways. I'll put a link in the description box, and I just dampen it a little bit. Since your sun has set and the clouds are almost left, oh, let's go. I move the plants from this corner so that I can get to the window ledge and the blinds. Let's go running. I'm using the same cloth. You can see it got cleaner. I just used some dishwashing liquid and then squeezed out the excess water. Then I move on to the entryway table, which doesn't have a lot of stuff on it. I've been on this kick of letting go of a lot of decor and clearing off surfaces and even surfaces on walls. So right now I have this big clear vase right there because I'm looking for either large flowers to go there, or I'll have a smaller vase with flowers and then have a large lamp on that side of the table. I used to have two buffet lamps here, but again, I just felt like it was too crowded. So right now, that's kind of what it looks like because that's called decor in progress. I also used to have my milk glass collection displayed, I thought, very nicely here, but again, since I'm trying to clear off the surfaces, I've just put my milk glass collection here. I know that looks bunched up and it's not very pretty, but I do have a plan for that. Once I get the dining room all set, I'm gonna have shelves there and I'm gonna display my milk glass collection in the dining room area. Then I'll wipe down the locks and the doorknob and the door area to get off the dust and the fingerprints. I'm using the same sponge cloth again with some dishwashing liquid and water. It comes off clean. And if there are marks like this on the door, I like to use a magic eraser and just wet it a little bit.
From the start, oh, the love we have is true.
my husband's calligraphy box. So I tried to make this entry cabinet his stuff because we really don't need a lot of stuff in this area. And then I have these CDs I organized a long time ago. And I color coded them. I would love to get rid of this because even though it looks really pretty and it's nicely organized, I don't think any of us has touched it in 2 years or 3 years. And then more milk glass. Again, I'll move this when I have all the decor set up in the dining area. And then these are more DVDs and look at even VHSs. But I don't want to touch his stuff. He still wants to keep that. Okay, well, that other side is drying up a little bit. Here is this side, and it's all the electronics that he doesn't want to get rid of. So I've tried to organize it as best as I can, given that for me, a lot of this stuff can go, but for now it's decluttered, meaning it's all the stuff he wants to keep and we're not letting it go until he wants to let it go. So it's just one cabinet in my house. I can let that be. And as long as it looks halfway decent, I can bear it. My husband's in the family room and he just heard me sharing. So he's like, what? And look at me. I actually have them tied up and labeled. Camera. And then I'll wipe the plant leaves with a wet cloth. And then I wipe the baseboards. Girl, I love you. Oh, let's go running in the rain. I'll be running with you in the rain. Let's go running in the rain. Thanks for joining me for this Clean With Me video. My entryway is now clean. If you like these Clean With Me videos, please give this a thumbs up and let me know in the comment box which area of my home you would like me to clean next. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.